What Yujin and Ubisoft wanted to do was to actually have a very cinematic storyline, so that what happened in the story was interesting to watch and compelling and well done, and looked good and was fun, and you don't want to just hit the escape key and get back to the gameplay. The idea behind the cinematic was to really make the player feel like they're on the battlefield, they're in the war. Scene I'm thinking of where the two main characters really sort of meet for the first time, an American officer and a British officer.
I thought Colonel Hodge was the senior ranking officer.
Haven't seen him in
And they have sort of the American-British thing going. One's very proper, that one's kind of a rough go-getter.
And Colonel Hanson.
Geez, sir, let me put it this way. He's going home in a soup can.
Well, gets bumped to you then, Major.
It was the first time I had worked with motion capture. It was a very interesting thing to do. And it wasn't until we were doing it that I realized what that brought to the cutscene and what that brought to the storytelling. So there's all these little things that in animation you just kind of fake it and it looks good, but if you actually have two people trying to act the scene out, they're like, wait, okay, I walk up and then, I can't give you, but we have to salute, but okay, I'm the higher officer, so you salute me. And you really have to think about the layout and the physical actions of the characters much more than you would.
Who are you?
But it's definitely worth it. It's definitely worth it when you see, I think, the quality of what comes through in the emotions of the actors.